Watch him, this is not the first time that the solution are agreeing with me with madness. After this action, after this battle between the darkness and the kingdom of light, you will see the testimony. This is man indeed with the exceptional difference. Take your time and I will different.
I'm going to get you to the matter. I can't see the blue.
The war, the battle, the finisher, indestructible, unmolestable, unimaginable, uncomparable, indomitable, the dangerous animal. He is a consuming fire. The fire that burns, sacrifice. Dangerous animal in Kadesh. Generation. And the eyes have not even seen anything yet.
On trials gone, when Satan ruled the children of the Most High God, and Jesus has rise. In practical, the power, not by preaching about the power. You Satan, get ready for you and I, the Almighty God. The Lord Jesus is out to destroy you and all your agents. When there is an agent of Satan's, there is an agent of God. I'm the lion himself and the fight, and the war and the battle. I'm the liquid matter. I'm the finisher. I'm the word that the people say in the bookkeeper who say, and the last, and body can never be the head. The bush. Kabash.
Danger.
Yeah.
Onyeka.
Kafa, what is your name?
Onyeka.
Onyeka, Onyeka.
Opara.
Opara. Come here. Is it who is him?
It's Onyeka, Opara.
Your brother.
Yes, ma'am.
It's your brother. For how long you have been learning this mentor?
Oh, it has been a while. For many years.
For many years?
Yes, like five.
5 years?
Yes.
See what I think of what you see now. Sit down here.
Alright.
Sit down here, man.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, for this is amazing. This is a surprise. This is a surprise.
What a lesson immediately. What a lesson. What a scissors. Is there any woman that know how to cut head here, please? Come over here, a woman or a man, ma, we see.
Anna, could you go and ask her? And then I'm going to put Jesus here.
Jesus.
Hey.
Thank you, Jesus.
This kind of miracle will happen in television. The whole world will put down. The major one with the hand of the spirit, divine hand, want to penetrate in this hair, but this hair has been for a long time. You can see this madness is a century. It has been a long time. If you ask a question very well, you will see.
Put your hands together for Jesus.
It's all about Jesus Christ to deliver your brother, so you go and make do things as this. Fellow boys, live a life and enjoy himself. He's a fine boy. That is why Satan wants to destroy him. But today Jesus has saved him. That's why we're here. Thank you all for being with the lion. It's all about Jesus Christ. Onyeka Obara is free today. Now he will go and start and doing something. After that, we follow him up. Mario Chokomebe. Malomo Joyce Zafia, or anything, so we shall know where to help him. Thank you very much. We shall know what you want to do. After delivering him from madness for years, then we shall deliver him 5 years. 5 years, this is his brother.
Five years
of madness. They come down. Where are you people coming down from?
Umunze. Yes.
Today is your first day.
Yes, my first time of coming here.
The first time of coming here. Have you people taken him for anywhere?
No, we've taken it to several places.
Yes. Both church.
Yes, both church.
Native doctors.
Both psychiatric.
Oh, psychiatric.
Yes.
He don't allow anybody to cut his hair.
No,
he's,
he does.
He's violent.
He's violent. Even before he came here.
Before he came here. Yes. And nobody can touch this head at all.
At all. He doesn't accept.
He don't accept.
Yes.
Thank you very much. To be with us.
The great lion of Judah. Dangerous animal in the jungle of history. Possessed by the power of the Holy Ghost, in infinite, unmeasurable manner, doing all manner of mysterious, unbelievable miracles.
Thank you very much. Our brother is safe today. No more violence. Nothing, nothing. It's all about Jesus. After that, you will sing her. Come back here with that testimony and dance it. Odumeje, 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 odumeje. Thank you very much.
Our Jesus is still alive. Do not blackmail or blaspheme against the truth. This is Holy Ghost in the jungle.
My brother Onyeka Obara is free from the madness of many years. Thank you, the Holy Spirit.
5 years madness. 5 good years chronic madness. You can see the way he bent down and is being powered by people.
We want to beatify our brother, beatify his life, and save him to Jesus. He's a great child. Onyeka is a great son, but devil wants to destroy him. Mama Onyeka. We are going to deliver your son today, Mama. Aga napta mwageta.
Amen.
Thank you, all of you. Only when you have won again.
Amen.
Mama is not happy. Before you can wash Mama is not evil. Mama is
Jesus,
looking.
Thank you.
Is this thing true? Thank but now Mama is happy.
Say Jesus, thank you.
Thank you.
How do you feel now?
I feel normal.
Yeah?
I feel normal.
You feel normal?
Yes.
So can you not remember before? Hey, love.
Buying and selling.
Eh?
Business selling. Buying and selling.
Buying and selling.
Yes.
Now, after prayers, Oyeme, then I must follow him up. Then watching his life, make sure that it's normal. Anything smoking, depart from it. Accept me. Then then after that I look into you and know what to do so that I can start business again. I'll follow you up again. You're welcome. So what can you say, Jesus, today? He said that he has nothing, only to thank Jesus to deliver him from madness of 5 years and living like nobody. But today Jesus has bring him back. He will be great man. Jesus. Wait for me. Thank you. All of you, Mama, thank you.